pilot is dead after a plane crashed into the Flathead River east of Perma Bridge Sunday morning. According to the Sanders County Sheriff's Office, it happened at 8:45 when the plane crashed into power lines. First responders rescued the pilot out of the river, and he was flown to Kalispell, where he later died from his injuries. The crash is under investigation by the NTSB.